There are several things I will be observing whenever I attend these club meetings. There are three sections that they have provided. What is called strengths, and then the challenges, and the support. And what kind of strengths that the club has? Whenever we visit that particular club, whether they are inviting the guest and then introducing the guest, and is it what kind of a warm welcome do you like? And what kind of challenges? Because some of the clubs that I visited, all they have is 8 members. So I have to provide as much as support possible in order to raise the members possible. And the support, whatever the possibilities of support that I can provide are from the district. If they have any free materials that they can provide, any CC books or CL books that they can provide to the new members, encourage them to participate, or any discount that the district can provide. All those type of information I'll be giving to those clubs that are needed desperately, and make sure that up and running with more members going forward.